I am Ripper, Tearer, Slasher, Gouger. I am the Chief of the Darkness, the Challenge in the Night. I am!
Hey, YouTube, it's Louis. You talk about two different things. First off, you can't read that. The Usual Suspects. One of the greatest movies I've ever seen. It got requested to me by at work. Said I had to see it. So I went and bought it. Saw it. Top 10 movies I've ever seen. Easily. If it's not top 5 or top 3, it's definitely the top 10. I sadly guessed the ending, so the ending wasn't like a whole big surprise. But it took me a while to guess it. And even with guessing it, it's still a great effing movie. So I suggest you go see this, because it is spectacular. Okay, that's number one. Number two. I'm going to link a video over there. It is from a comedian that is still very truthful and very good. And the reason I bring this up is because on the right-hand side I saw a featured video, I guess it was. And it was from... It was Al Gore talking about the damn economy. I mean, the economy, the global warming. And he mentioned that he wants, in 10 years, to have all energy-efficient stuff to be used. Fuel. So in 10 years, to be 100% energy-efficient. And he compared himself to JFK, saying... We got a man on the moon in 10 years, because JFK wanted, he said, next decade I want to see a man on the moon. And we did that. Well, there are two little flaws that I see with his analogy. One, it didn't ruin the economy, and it wouldn't even be projected to ruin the economy to put a man on the moon. Two, he said, I want to put a man on the moon. I want to put every person in America on the moon. Now, with his 100% efficient, this would ruin the economy. And how? Well, you gotta buy new energy efficient stuff, correct? That means you've got to sell all of your polluting stuff and your non-energy stuff. Well, if you're switching over, nobody's going to want to use that because you're getting rid of it. So that buyback value is very low. Now you got to purchase all this new high-tech, energy-efficient stuff. Okay, so there it goes. Now you got to pay for that. And if you just bought a new car, well, you can't sell it for much, can you? And now you can't purchase other stuff in the economy, your economy goes down. Shot. Let's pretend it doesn't do that. Let's pretend that for the next... Let's pretend tomorrow. Let's pretend tomorrow we make the shift. We go from horrible economy to great economy. Like the 100% efficient from the whatever we are right now. We'll make that switch tomorrow. No economy laws, everything... Does that mean all of a sudden polar ice caps are going to start to form back? That the endangered species list is just going to like cure? No. Doesn't mean that at all. It takes 100,000 years for all the carbon in the air to go away. That's thickening the ozone. Yeah, it's got to go away. Bye bye. It's going to take 100,000 years to do so. So no matter, even if we did this, it doesn't matter. It's not going to get any better. And I'm going to end the video there. Go check out that video. It shows how arrogant the people that want to do this really are. This is Louis17. Bye-bye.